I got wrangled into babysitting my nephew's kids for the morning.
I see. Brought you a little reward for your 400-mile drive.
Pumpkin?
Good guess.
You get them all delivered?
I got them delivered. They're planning on having a Halloween party. I'm taking some more stuff over there now. What's that look?
I get it, Jess. I know what you're doing. But you're getting real involved here. I just hate seeing you go down that road again.
That road is always going to be there, Ted. And there'll be times when I'm going to go down it. So will Claire. That's just the way it is. But if I can put a smile on that family's face, I'm going to do it. And that's the way that is. How's Susie?
She's good, thanks.
Good.
Are you seriously blind? I mean, she's going through fucking withdrawal. Did you miss the needle track marks on her neck, huh?
It's not tracks, all right? Someone attacked her.
Ah, right, right. I know you'd like to believe that. You know, I mean, she's a knockout. I mean, even with all that shaking and quaking going on, I'd still like to give her a poke, you know? Hey, but she is hooked on something bad, my friend. Bad. I mean, just take her to the detox, you know? Let her go cold turkey. Maybe she can kick it there.
I ain't dumping her at one of those lice pits. I can watch her right here.
What's the matter with you? I mean, you've known this chick a day, and you're already in love.
It's fucking crazy, I know, but there's something about her, something different. You ought to be fucking happy for me.
Did you fuck her yet?
No.
I'll be happy for you when you fuck her. And I want details and photos if possible.
I must look afraid, huh?
You look like the last chapter of Revelations. What happened to you?
I was playing piano at a party, and I got kicked out.
Whose party?
David Levenrock. How much?
You get thrown out by Lep and Rob, it's on the house.
You know it.
I take a picture of some kid smeared in blood. It's John Thomas hanging out. They arrest me. Him, they award.
So I take it you two are not friends.
I don't like what he does to people. Just got off the horn with the radio, folks.
What do you need?
We got a whoop, Ajax. Freedom Cavalcade broadcast from out there last week, and they broke the record for bond sales. When Witham's Freedom Cavalcade comes here, there'll be one damned humiliation if they announce from our yard that Ajax beat us.
Ajax is bigger than us. How are we supposed to match their pledges?
Maybe if we had a stunt or something that screams Vic Mew.
Like what? Setting off a bomb in the bandstand? Vera.
Yes?
Think of something. You should get one of these, Abe. Makes a very good cappuccino. You want one?
No, thank you. What's this about the Pierce kid's death being an accident?
Who said anything about an accident? Based on the kid's medical records, it looks like suicide to me.
You don't think there's a possibility somebody had a hand in this?
There's nothing to suggest foul play. Nothing.
Come on, Chief. You don't really believe that.
Yes, I do. And so do the folks at the Haddon School.
Oh, I'm sure they do.
Let it go, Abe. I don't want to be the amateur psychologist here, but did you ever stop and think that all your concern about this might have something to do with your brother Frank?
Well, what's your story, huh? Where do you come from? More importantly, what are you hiding from?
I'm not hiding from anything.
Really? You camped out here at my buddy's place. You got nowhere to go, no ID, no family. Oh, You're hiding something, sweetest.
I think you should leave now. I'll tell Jack you stopped by.
Cut the crap, bitch. Girls like you don't just shack up with guys like Jack. Fuck, girls like you don't even exist outside of jerk-off magazines. Well, you're hiding from something. And whatever lies are coming down, I'm betting they're coming down hard on Jack, too.
So you don't get sticky fingers.
Tim, can you help us? We're trying to settle a bet.
Uh-oh.
You ever heard of Jonas Salk?
Sure, cured polio.
You've heard of Albert Einstein? How about Gerald Lambo? Ever heard of him?
No.
Thank you, Tim.
So who won the bet?
I did.